I don't know if I want to fight it anymore.
You do. You do. That's who you are. We can make it together. But we can only make it together.
Yeah, Bailey. We're in this together.
You're here with us now. You're here with family.
It's great news for Gratum.
What's Gratum?
Us. Group name, Solidarity. Band of Brothers.
So you out here because Carol is your friend?
I'm out here because she's my family.
You been with Rick long?
Since Atlanta.
You said you're a family. That's what you said. Absolutely amazing to me how people with completely different backgrounds and nothing in common can become that. Don't you think?
I'll save Rick for last, so he can watch his family and friends die ugly. That's who you're dealing with.
They're fucking with the wrong people. I've killed people. I don't even know how many by now. But I know why they're all dead. They're dead so my family, all those people out there, can be alive. So I could be alive for them.
I'm keeping this group together, alive. I've been doing that all along, no matter what. I didn't ask for this! I killed my best friend for you people, for Christ's sake!
Your friends, they're good folks.
They were family.
To sacrifice for each other. To suffer, to stand, to breathe, to give, to love, to live, to fight for each other. Not as strangers, as family.
My blood, my family is standing right here.
But these people are my family. But you're hiding somehow or standing anyway. I'll kill you.
We're the ones who live.
Because this is how we survive. We tell ourselves the Walking Dead.